some people long ago were searching for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They only had the rhythm song. They started swaying to and fro. They didn't know just what to use. That is how the blues really began. They heard the breeze in the trees singing weird melodies, and they made that the start of the blues. And from a jail came the wail of a downhearted friend, and they played that as part of the blues. From a whippoorwill high on a hill, they took a new note, pushed it through a horn till it was worn into a blue note. And then they nursed it, rehearsed it, and gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues. Thank you.
nursed it, and they rehearsed it, and then they gave out the news.